Since the little man who plays the fool won the nation's hearts in his very first film, still your favorite, I know. Few left the local cinema without a moist eye after this scene.
Don't laugh at me, 'cause I'm a fool. I know it's true, yeah, I'm a fool.
The girl who captured your heart and ours is here tonight, Lana Morris. Oh.
When you sang that to me 30 years ago, it made me cry.
Oh,
and
good.
It's just done the same thing now.
Lana, that of course may have been fiction, but in fact, that scene remains in so many memories as real, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. I want to tell you something. I was on tour in Cardiff last year, and I was just walking along the street, and a young man dashed up to me and gave me a rose. And it was lovely. And do you know what he said? He said, "That's for being so nice to Norman in these films." So, I want to give it to you. It's with my love and admiration, and from all your fans. Happy birthday.
You're still as nice as ever.
Thank you.
Norman Wisdom, comedy legends, this is your life.
Don't laugh at me.
I'm not good looking. I'm not too smart. I may be foolish, but I've got a when I try to love the girls, they laugh at me and run. Don't laugh at me, 'cause I'm a fool. I'm a fool. No one seems to care. I'd give the world to share my life with someone who really loves me. I see them all falling in love. But my lucky stars up above, someday maybe my star will smile on me. Don't laugh at me, 'cause
Thank you.